Hello everyone, so today's video is about giant Buddha. So if you are new to my channel, don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and please hit the notification bell para mas updated ka pa kayo sa aking mga videos. So pumunta kami dyan last 2018, another video to recover na naman. Ito yung the big giant Buddha in Hong Kong. Napakalaking ano talaga to, Buddha. At nakita ko ito sa pelikula ni Van Damme na Double Impact. Ginawa yan dyan. The Big Buddha. So ito yung ano ng story ng Big Buddha is a large bronze statue of Buddha Amoghasiddhi completed in 1993. Natapos ng panay 1993 and located at Ngong Ping Lantau Island in Hong Kong. The statue is seated near Po Lin Monastery and symbolizes the harmonious relationship between man and nature, people and faith. It is a major center of Buddhism in Hong Kong and it's also a tourist attraction. So, kung magbisita kayo sa Hong Kong, don't miss out this giant Buddha. Pwede kayong sumakay sa bus or pwede kayong sumakay sa cable car. 3 times akong pumunta dyan. Yung first na pumunta namin, sumakay kami sa cable car na magaganda. Pero wala akong video. Puro pictures lang on. Way back 2013. Tapos, yung pangalawa is 2015. Yung nagbus kami. Saka pa 2018, nagbus lang din kami. So, its location is Hong Kong. The materials is bronze. The height is 34 meters or 102 feet. The completion date is nakumpleto siya, paggawa is December 29, 1993. The age is 27. I-check nga natin kung ilang steps ba ito yung giant Buddha. View from the upper platform with the detail of Buddha's robes clearly. The history of giant Buddha. The big Buddha was constructed beginning in 1990 and was finished on 29th December 1993, which the Chinese reckon as the day of the Buddha's enlightenment. When the statue was completed, monks from around the world were invited to the opening ceremony. Distinguished visitors from mainland China, Hong Kong, Taiwan, India, Japan, Korea, Thailand, Malaysia, Singapore, Sri Lanka, and the United States all took part of the proceedings. On the 8th of October 1999, the Hong Kong Post Office issued a definitive issue of landmark stamps on which the $2 value depicts the giant Buddha. On 22 May 2012, it was also featured in the 3 value of 5 festival sets, this one celebrating the birth of Sakyamuni Buddha. The MTR Corporation was also issued a souvenir ticket featuring a photograph of the statue. Wow. Visiting access. So, visiting access in Po Lin Monastery and the Buddha are opening to the public between 10 a.m. to 5:30 p.m. Access the outside of the Buddha is free of charge. Yes, this. Free of charge ito, walang bayad. But there is an admission fee to go inside the Buddha. Parang wala naman. Nung pumasok kami, wala naman siyang admission. Basta nakapasok lang kami. Doon yung mga binta doon is mga souvenir. Visitors can reach the site by bus or taxi, traveling first to Muiwu, also known as Silver Mine Bay, via ferry from outlying island piers in Sintrang, Pier Number 6, to Tung Chong Station via MTR or cable car. Visitors then travel to the to and from Buddha via following bus routes. So, pwede kayong mag-MTR, mag-pier, at saka mag-cable car. So, thank you for watching. Yan ang na-recover kong video when I was in Hong Kong. At mabuti naman at na-recover ko pa at na-edit ko pa ng maayos-ayos. Thank you for supporting me on my video always. At salamat sa mga suporta nyo dyan sa akin. See you on my next vlog again or see my next video na ma-recover ko. Ang dami ko pa talaga ma-recover. See you. Thank you for watching and God bless sa inyong lahat. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe and please hit the notification bell para mas updated kayo sa aking mga video, lalo na yung sa mga baguhan na ikalimbang online yung aking kampana dyan para pag ma-notify kayo. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye. God bless.